Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call and the quiet
Hey guys, welcome to November Recent Vegan Purchases. To start off this month, I'm very excited. We kind of splurged because they had some new dye products at the grocery store. Fuck, what was that? Instead, we splurged and we got their cheddar style slices. And we got the Swiss style slices, the provolone style slices, and also the chive and onion cream cheese. I'm so excited to try this stuff. I've been wanting to try it since they announced it. I literally squealed, whatever, when I saw the stuff in the case, and then Dave got really excited too. So we're gonna really enjoy this stuff. I'm so excited. Of course, all their products are vegan. You don't have to worry about any of that. Ingredients, this is the cream cheese ingredients. This is the provolone, and this is the ingredients here. Swiss. And finally, the cheddar. Just got out of the shower, so forgive me for the wet hair. I just wanted to make a quick video for the recent vegan purchases. I actually won a book from Vegucated. If you don't know Vegucated, it's this awesome movie. Looks like that, because they sent me a postcard. And basically, they take three people for 6 weeks and make them vegan and teach them about veganism. So if you haven't seen it, you should see it. It's on Netflix, so you can see it there. I won this contest. I don't even remember entering it, but I won a book. And I won the new book from T. Colin Campbell called Whole. He's the one that wrote The China Study. And I actually haven't read The China Study, but I really want to. So, but I'll be reading this one first, I guess. And he's, you know, into veganism and the nutritious side of it and everything. So it's awesome to win this. So thanks, Vegucated. I'm excited to read it and check it out. So I just got off work. Apologies, I probably look like crap. I got my first paycheck today and I had to get a couple things to treat myself. Most of it went to bills, but yeah, so I got a couple things. I desperately needed some hand lotion because I was completely out. And thankfully, Desert Essence was on sale today. And I got two different ones I've never tried before. So I got the Tropical Coconut Hand and Body Lotion. And I love coconut. I'm sure you know that by now. And I also got the Coconut Lime, which I actually just used some. It smells really nice. I haven't opened this one yet, so I don't know what that smells like yet. But it smells really nice. It's a nice light scent. I just love it. So this was something I've been eyeing for a while, but it's really expensive. We finally got the Earth Balance peanut butter in Canada now. And this is $7.99, so it was pricey, but this is kind of my treat. So this is their creamy coconut and peanut spread. Again, I love coconut, so I'm really excited to try this. I can't wait. It has non-GMO and vegan. And also gluten-free for those that can't have gluten. And lastly, they have now the blocks of Go Veggie in our stores. And this is, of course, their vegan one. You have to be careful with the Go Veggie. If it's a green package, it's not vegan. It's just lactose-free or whatever. But the purple packages are the vegan ones. So yeah, this is a new one. I haven't tried it. So excited to try this. I just have a couple new things to show you. First, I like to have some sort of protein bar or something for when I'm at work. Even when I'm working a short shift, I kind of get hungry halfway through, so I like to have something with me. So today I got the Clif Crunch Bars. I don't think I've ever actually had this. This is more like a granola bar. That's what it says on it there. And I don't think I've ever actually had this kind. It was fairly affordable, so I thought I'd give these a try. I also got a different kind of agave nectar today, and this is from Madhava. And this is organic, and
non-GMO. Yeah, this is a great substitute for like honey, and it tastes really good. It's nice and sweet, and yeah. I'm so stoked about this because I really like these things. Anna had sent me a little bag of these before, Savvy Seeds from Vega, and I keep looking at them every time I go into the store, and they're so expensive. And today I saw them in Bulk Burn, and they were on sale for $4.59, regular $9.99, and I thought that was a good deal. Ended up getting up to the cash and they were on sale for $2. So I was so excited. I ended up getting two bags. I probably would have got more if there had been more on the shelves, but these were the last two. So yeah, I was really excited. These are so delicious. I don't really even know what a Savvy Seed is, but it tastes really good. They're crunchy and the chocolate tastes really good on it and everything. And of course, they're vegan. All Vega is vegan. I just wanted to show you guys something else that I won that just came in the mail. I won a case of Rise bars, and these are really, really delicious bars. These are their two new flavors. I got the sunflower cinnamon, and they're vegan, of course. They have 15 grams of protein. And also the lemon cashew. I'm really excited about this flavor. Those are two things I love. Bars have only 4 ingredients, 15 grams of protein, and they're just delicious and vegan and amazing. So I'm really excited that I won. And so yeah, thanks to Rise Bar. I'm going to enjoy these a lot.
So just a couple more things to show you. It's the end of the month of November. I got some new toothpaste. I know, exciting stuff. I've used Nature's Gate. It's actually my favorite vegan toothpaste, vegan and cruelty-free toothpaste that I can find. There's a few others that I like. I like the Jason and Kiss My Face, but this is definitely my favorite. And this is the first time I've tried the anise flavor, and this flavor is awesome. It tastes like black licorice. If you like black licorice, you will love this. And the weird thing is it tastes like black licorice, but it doesn't like make it feel like you just had a bunch of sweets or anything. It cleans your teeth well, and it leaves a nice fresh taste in your mouth. So I really recommend this if you like black licorice like I do. I love this kind. It's awesome. And lastly, we finally got in the diet pizzas. I'm so excited. It's $7.99 for pizza, so it's a bit pricey. It's not something I'm going to be buying all the time. We tried this one last night. This is the fire roasted vegetable, and it was pretty good. I liked it. The thing that's cool about it is it's gluten-free crust and it still tastes really good. The one I really want to try is the mushroom and roasted garlic, but they didn't have that one. They did have the other ones at our store. They had the cheese and the margarita and this one. And yeah, I wish they had the mushrooms. That's one I'm really looking forward. That's one that I really want to try. But yeah, it was really good actually. I was a little bit scared because I've heard mixed reviews on them, but I liked it. I thought it was good. It was a good little snack just when I got home, you know, a quick supper. So yeah, and I'll show you the ingredients. And of course, it's certified vegan and gluten-free. So yeah, thanks so much for watching November's recent vegan purchases. I'll see you again in December, and that's all for now. Bye, guys.